Elvis, do you think the music has changed since you've been out of the service? I mean, since you've been in the service?
Possibly, yes. I can't say, really. I haven't been here long enough to even know. Excuse me. The only thing I can say is that if it has changed, well, I would be foolish not to try to change with it, you know. But as of now, I have no reason to change anything.
Some guys fall in love with one girl, I gotta fall for two. There's just so much love in that one heart's supposed to do. So I go around with my heart dragging on the ground, dogging me around. I'm the sorriest sight in town. I got double trouble, I got double trouble, I got double trouble. Twice as much as anybody else, oh yeah. Oh, up. Oh, up. I guess there's gotta be two dark clouds hanging over me. My future looks as bumpy as a matchbox on the sea. Every time I think that I have finally got it made, some losing cards are played. I just can't make the grade. As much as anybody else, oh yeah. Oh, up. Oh, up. Double trouble, I got double trouble, I got double trouble. Twice as much as anybody else, oh yeah. Oh, up. Oh, up.
Lord have mercy. Help.
As to your acting, you have stated you would like to be a more serious actor. And do you plan to possibly go to some school or some dramatic school?
Well, it wouldn't hurt me any to go to school, but I learn best by experience. I never was very good in schools of any kind. And it's going to take me a long time and a lot of experience.
But that is your ultimate ambition?
But as of the present time, it really is. That's what I want to do.